crew killed and buried here with full honours. Again, you can see Stuart Melville's on your left-hand side.